Hello guys, good morning. Meron tayong bagong collector cash. Summer 2023 collector's cash. So, open natin. Let's see. Wow, 140. The same. Primal Beast. Wala naman siyang... Okay lang. Okay. The next one is... Dawnbreaker. Ganda. We also have the Abaddon. Palagi na lang may Abaddon. Every collector's cash, may Abaddon talaga. Okay, then we have, who's this? Alchemist. Who's this? Alchemist. And, okay. We have Spectre. I don't know what to say, but, oh, ganda ng sword ni, ano, ganda ng sword ni Brady. Tingnan nyo yung ano shoulder niya, oh. Parang the same kay PA. Last time, yung kanyang ano, may pagkakahawig lang. And then, we also have Hoodwink. Cutie patootie. Ayan, si Hoodwink. Pero, yung napansin ko, guys. And this is, we have Dead Prophet. We also have, meron siyang second, ano, ah, oh, Kungka, Sea Spirit, I like this one, Sea Spirit, okay, LC, LC, okay, then, Storm Spirit! Nakakapanibago naman si Storm Spirit. Okay, Storm. Then we have... Okay. Parang... For me, ha? Parang walang pinagbago kay Jakiro. Pero I like the wings. Yes, yung wings lang. And we also have... Yes. Dazzle. And I remember this guy. I remember this guy. I remember Marcy na ganito talaga yung design. Parang somehow, ganito yung design niya, yung last collector's cash na voting. Parang ganon, no? Ang ganda, ang cute. AI. Marcy AI. Then, ito, dating collector's cash talaga, ganito yung design. Nag-vote kasi ako na parang caterpillar. Caterpillar ba to? Hindi. Hindi pa siya ka. Snail. Caterpillar. Snail. Yan. Ako na ganito yung Snapfire. And then, the last but not the least is we have, of course, ganda? Si Wei, di ba to? Wei. Sona. And so, what do you think, guys? Are they worth it?